हमेशा टाइम पे आते सर के लिए जोरदार ताली होनी चाहिए सबसे पहले. एंड दिस इज अ ग्रेट अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड ऑनर सर टू शेयर द स्टेज विद यू. मैंने सर का एक दो बार इंटरव्यू किया है. सो पहले जब इंटरव्यू किया था सर, एक था कि डर लगता लेकिन नाउ आई एम वेरी कूल विथ यू. सर ये पिक्चर के बारे में बताइए, टीजर इतना कमाल चल रहा है, पीपल आर टॉकिंग अबाउट इट. आपने जब कहानी पहली बार सुनी थी, व्हाट वर योर थॉट्स अबाउट इट?
कहानी अच्छी थी, दोनों साथ में अच्छी तरह से जुड़ गए.
सो व्हेन सनी देओल साइंस द फिल्म, देयर आर टू थ्री थिंग्स कि ये टिक मार्क होना चाहिए तो मैं पिक्चर कर लूंगा.
नहीं, देयर इज नथिंग लाइक दैट. मैं तो सिर्फ कहानी सुन के इफ आई गेट एक्साइटेड आई डू इट, अदरवाइज के ये चीजें होंगी तो उस वजह से तो नहीं करता. अच्छा, ढेर सारी ऐसी फिल्में हैं जिसकी वजह से मैं जाना गया हूँ, दो फिल्में भी नहीं मैं करता अभी.
सर ओवर 100 फिल्म से ज्यादा, इतना सारा, मतलब व्हाट इज वन थिंग, अगर मैं आपसे पूछूं जो हम सबको जरूरत है एवरी डे इन आवर लाइफ मोटिवेशन की, व्हाट इज वन थिंग जो सनी देओल खुद से बोलता है टू कीप हिमसेल्फ मोटिवेटेड?
आई डोंट नो, आई जस्ट डोंट गेट टायर्ड, आई जस्ट फील आई नीड टू डू मोर एंड आई जस्ट कीप ऑन क्लाइंबिंग एंड दैट्स इट. आई थिंक यू हैव टू जस्ट कीप ऑन, लाइफ इज लाइक दैट. द मिनट यू लूज योर इंटरेस्ट इन योरसेल्फ आई थिंक इट्स बोरिंग एंड यू हैव टू लव योर जॉब. एंड आई थिंक this industry where I am, this profession where I am, aise aise khoobsurat koi aur jagah nahi hai mere liye.
Very true, very true. Thank you so much, sir. And I would like to invite for the first time ever, puri media ke samne for the trailer launch of this movie. Let's put a round of applause for Karan Kapadia. करण, आज आप मुंह दिखाई करने वाले, शगुन 500 ही चढ़ेगा फिर.
अभी दिल्ली से आया.
अच्छा,
बस निकालना भूल गया.
ओह,
पहली पिक्चर है तो एंट्री तो बनती है.
या बट ये पोस्टर से, टीजर से आपका फेस क्लियरली विजिबल नहीं है, व्हाट वाज द रीजन? आज भी आप वही लुक हाइड कर रहे हैं यहां पे.
द रीजन इज दैट वी वांटेड टू पुट आउट दिस सर्टेन लेवल ऑफ एंट्री एज फार एज द फिल्म वाज कंसर्न्ड, एंड इफ यू लुक एट व्हाटएवर वी पुट अप ऑनलाइन, इट सॉर्ट ऑफ रेजोनेट्स दैट. So I think it's better till you guys watch the trailer and then I can show my face to you guys and we can have a
wonderful. We are eager to see this. Photographers bhi hai yahan pe. But before we present the trailer to the media and to the janta right now, what was the best response aapko mila when people saw the teaser of Black?
It wasn't a response in particular, but me, Pranav and Behzad, hum log is picture se kareeban 2.5 saal se jude hue. So just to see it come to life and see people responding to it, I think that was what really stood out to me more than anything.
Thoda emotional ho gaye the aap tabhi?
Thoda bahut.
Chaliye Karan ko thoda
ye mask ghar pe rakhta hu, jab bhi emotional ho jata hu thoda par kar de.
Karan ko thoda aur emotional karenge, trailer dekhenge of the Blank and then we invite all the cast and crew. So sir, I would request, we'll play the trailer. Are we ready for the trailer? All right, we have time for photo op as well. Karan, finally the mask is out.
Finally muh dikhaye ho.
Yaar योर बेबी, मतलब सबसे सवाल आपसे पूछना चाहता हूँ, फर्स्ट मूवी, फर्स्ट ट्रेलर, ऐसा लगता है खुद का बच्चा आज बड़ा हो रहा है, व्हाट इज योर फीलिंग राइट नाउ?
लाइक आई सेड, हम 2.5 साल से इस पिक्चर पे काम कर रहे हैं, तो व्हेन आई सी इट आई कांट बिलीव इट मायसेल्फ, और आई एम वेरी प्राउड एंड आई होप दैट यू गाइज लाइक द ट्रेलर एंड यू गाइज गो सपोर्ट द फिल्म ऑन द 3rd of May बिकॉज बहुत मेहनत की है यार, तो प्लीज जाकर देखिए.
सर आपके लिए ये फीलिंग हमेशा नहीं होती, सेम होती है, और इट्स जस्ट द फर्स्ट टाइम, फर्स्ट फीलिंग, फर्स्ट मूवी?
I think first of all, I think all should all encourage Karan. I think he's done a great job in the film.
Thank you. And, so have you.
The trailer, I'm sure.
Thank you, guys.
Is something which y'all can make up your mind about. And I was with him throughout the journey, and I think I'm really very proud about.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Lot of action scenes and thrillers, sir. Pura bharao pada hai, Karan. 2.5 kilo का हाथ आप पे पड़ा क्या एक भी?
पड़ा, काफी बार पड़ा.
तो वही अफ्रेड क्या सीन था वो जब शूट कर रहे थे?
नहीं, वी वांट अफ्रेड, वी वेंट इनटू इट विद इनफ प्रिपरेशन, हमें पता था क्या करना था. आई वाज मोर एक्साइटेड देन स्कैर्ड टू गेट हिट बाय द 2.5 kilo का हाथ, सो इट वाजंट फियर, इट वाज एक्साइटमेंट.
पड़ेगी तो अच्छा है ऐसा.
हां बिल्कुल.
अच्छा सर, आजकल एक चीज बहुत हो रही है, मैं आपसे सवाल पूछना चाह रहा हूं, आई एम होपिंग मीडिया वाले भी सवाल पूछे. ट्रेलर के बाद सर बहुत सारे मीम्स बनना शुरू हो जाते हैं ट्रेलर के ऊपर, तो आपको ऐसा क्या लगता है कि इस पे क्या क्या मीम्स बनने वाले
हैं? यार मैं इतना जो ये सोशल मीडिया में घूम रहा होता ना, तो मेरे पास इसका जरूर कोई जवाब होता. क्योंकि आई थिंक इसके बारे में बस यही होगा कि जो हमारा ट्रेलर है, जो हमारी फिल्म है जिसका नाम ब्लैंक है,
आई थिंक दैट ब्रिंग्स अक्रॉस के हर चीज, एक चीज जिसके बारे में हम जानते भी हैं तो भी हम ब्लैंक होते हैं उसके बारे में. एंड दैट्स द होल थिंग ऑल अबाउट. जैसे हम टेररिज्म में किसी की भी बात करें तो एक चीज छुपी हुई है और ना किसी को खुद को पता है कि वो क्यों कर रहे हैं. आई थिंक सब लोग जो भी कर रहे हैं पैसे के लिए कर रहे हैं.
ऑल राइट, विद दैट वी जस्ट वांट टू इनवाइट करण वीर इशिता ऑन स्टेज. राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर करण वीर एंड इशिता.
अरे यहाँ एसी नहीं चल रहा क्या?
एसी चला दो यार, बहुत गर्म हो रहा है. इशिता, ये पिक्चर आपके पास कैसे आई या आप इस पिक्चर के पास चल के गए? व्हाट वाज द सीन लाइक?
With me, I don't know why I'm always the last person to enter a film, whatever work I've done till date. Sorry for the other person who gets replaced. I'm really sorry. They feel really bad. But same thing happened with this film. I think 2 days before the shoot, like yeah, they called me and they said, you know, aisa hai Husna, the character that I'm playing, and would you come and meet us? And you know, and it just worked out. In 2 days, I was shooting and doing a lot of action. So that was the highlight for me because I have always played roles which are very simple and you know, simple सी लड़की है, हाथ नहीं उठाती, but here I got to like
kick some ass.
लेकिन ऐसी फिल्म है actually, जिसमें आप फिल्मों में देखते हैं कि लड़का लड़की को चेस कर रहा है, लड़की लड़के को चेस कर रही है.
पहली बार.
लेकिन लेकिन इशिता, you have given the question to the media, किसने किसको replace किया आपने?
Don't answer.
Blank हो गई मैं तो.
पहला कॉल जो मुझे आया था, मुझे टोनी डिसूजा का आया था. सो टोनी का जब भी मुझे फोन आता है ऐसे आता है, कल क्या कर रहा है? ऑफिस आ जा. ऐसा, अरे मैं शूट पे हूँ. बोले नहीं आ जा, अच्छा रोल है तेरे लिए. So this is the second time around I'm working with Tony and Behzad. Azhar ki thi hum logon ne pehle. So it was a wonderful experience and they thought, and it's my privilege, unko laga ke main is kirdar ke liye sabse acha kaam karunga.
Wonderful. Agar unhone bol diya to let's invite on stage the director of this movie, Behzad. The writer of this movie, Pranav, are you here? Producers of this movie, Saurabh Prabhakar, Vice President and Head of Carnival Motion Pictures, Nishant Pitti and Vishal Rana. Can we have all on stage? And I think mic, achha, we can just keep passing on the mic.
We'll share.
Okay. Behzad sir, aapse pehle sawal puchenge. Behzad, hamari jo boss hai, office ki radio se liye, unke bahut achhe dost hai. To apna to vyavhar pehle se hi ban gaya hai. Lekin ye dost dhai saal se preparation chal rahi hai. Kaisa raha tha process, if you want to talk about?
Things started to get moving after we met Sunny sir. But when we were writing the role, Pranav and I had a thought in mind that the character of this ATS chief should be somebody like Sunny sir. Somebody like Sunny sir. That's how we were writing it. Until Tony sir turned around and said, why somebody like Sunny sir? Let's go meet Sunny Deol. Meri to phat gayi to start with. Because I had a completely different impression of the man.
I also had the impression when I met him first.
Exactly.
But he's very sweet and when he's genuine, और बहुत कंफर्टेबल कराते
हैं। या सो इन माय फर्स्ट मीटिंग ओनली ही सेड, देख बेटा जैसे मैं स्क्रीन पे हूं वैसा हूं नहीं, तू बिना टेंशन नरेट कर, मैंने स्टोरी ऑलरेडी सुन लिया, मैं कर रहा हूं तेरी पिक्चर. सो दैट्स व्हेन इट वर्कड आउट.
सो स्वीट सर, सनी सर सबसे अच्छे, मतलब ऐसा है नहीं. और मेरा तो नाम करण है तो मेरे से तो ज्यादा अच्छे से है. लेकिन टू द प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ द मूवी सौरभ प्रभाकर, वाइस प्रेसिडेंट एंड हेड ऑफ कार्निवल मोशन पिक्चर्स, सर आप जब पिक्चर में पैसे डालते हैं क्या सोच होती है? बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन होता है, बिकॉज नाउ एक डेढ़ साल से द सीन हैज चेंज्ड, कंटेंट ड्रिवन मूवी हैज बीन डूइंग वेरी वेल. तो आपके दिमाग में क्या था व्हेन यू स्टेप्ड इन दिस मूवी?
यार हमारा प्रोसेस बहुत सिंपल था. व्हेन बेजाद केम एंड विशाल एंड टोनी केम टू अस विद द स्टोरी, वी वर सोल्ड एक्चुअली आफ्टर द फर्स्ट नरेशन. सो आई न्यू दैट द फिल्म हैज अ लॉट ऑफ पोटेंशियल एंड इट विल डू वेल. सो दैट्स द ओनली रीजन वी चोज दिस फिल्म.
अच्छा, there's one question I want to ask everybody on the stage, one, and then we open the interaction with media. आपके लाइफ में, because the movie is called blank, एक ऐसा टाइम आया होगा where you were completely blank, like इशिता भी हो गई थी जब मैंने सवाल पूछा, who did she replace? But ऐसा कोई moment था आपकी जिंदगी में where you were blank? Behzad, do you want to start?
TY BCom economics paper.
Told my answer.
I just passed in that.
अच्छा, आप दोनों ने same year में दिया था क्या फिर?
10 standard maths.
We are 10 years apart.
Oh. So he has 10 standard maths. Sunny sir, आप कभी blank हुए अपने life में?
Not really.
नहीं?
unless somebody asks me something stupid, then I'm blank.
All right, this is for the media right now. So, aap Karanveer.
जब भी बेजार के साथ शूट करता हूँ तो मेरा पहला शॉट ब्लैंक ही होता है बिकॉज़ हिज ट्रिक बिफोर्स के आई डोंट वांट एक्टिंग आई वांट जस्ट ब्लैंक
ओ सर आप
सो एज प्रोड्यूसर इफ दे कॉल ऑन द सेट्स देन आई गो ब्लैंक
पहली लाइन
प्रणव सर
राइट नाउ
यू शुड टॉक अबाउट इट्स अ मूवी राइट नाउ
कम ऑन
About my blank moment or?
Yeah, blank moment or just like how do you feel right now?
How I feel right now, it's a very surreal experience. Trust me, I don't think we actually expected to be sending here.
Yeah.
Yeah, it came as quite a surprise. Our idea of making a film has always been that we want to make something that we love to watch. And I think that is what should be on everyone's mind first and foremost. You want to make something that everyone would like to watch, you know, not just something that is very personal to yourself. And it's been an incredibly uphill task trying to figure that out. And during that also, we've had many blank moments. Brainstorming sessions ke time pe 5 minute ke liye dimag chalta hai aur fir aadhe ghante tak blank hota hai. Wo bhi hota hai bahut baar.
So do you guys take breaks? Kya lete ho? Dhai saal ki break. All right.
We'll have a group picture and then fir question answer with the media.
Hi Karan, this is Urvi to your left, this side.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hi.
You have to specify which Karan, yeah. The three Karans on
the
stage.
Three Karans here.
I meant Karan Kapadia. Karan, how was it debuting with Sunny sir? And were you nervous when you started working with him on first day of your shoot or something of that sort?
I was nervous before the first day regardless, not just because he was there, of course that adds to it. But no, the debut, the whole experience and everything was amazing. Like he said, there was a long build up to it. So I was also impatient to get started. But yeah, 1-2 days into it, it was all good. You know, once you get into the motion of things, it's fine. So.
I also have a question for you, Sunny sir. You have worked with a lot of newcomers. What was different with Karan this time when you worked?
Well, Karan, definitely nowadays the newcomers, as they are so well prepared about what they want to do and why they want to do it. And I think Karan was very definite about this project. He had already gone through it with Behzad, I think, so earlier on.
I was, me and Behzad and Pranav were attached to it for a while.
So that's why I think, and which is very nice because then you own the character, then you own the subject and it comes across very well. And he has done a great job in it.
Thank you.
Sunny Paji, on your left here, Simran Singh from the First Post. So first of all, congratulations to the team for the fantastic trailer. मेरा सवाल आपसे ये है कि जब भी आपकी एक फिल्म आती है सर, in the age of digital and VFX loaded films, आपकी जब भी फिल्म आती है सर, जो आपका जो एक्शन होता है, it's very raw, rustic and it's very practical, based on practical effects. So is this your preference? मतलब जब आप एक्शन को देखते हैं, is this your definitions कि मतलब जितना हो सके, it should be raw, real. And it should be like, it should not be, you know, filled with special effects. What do you want to say about it?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, cinema, everything, whatever we do should be believable. Otherwise, it doesn't, I mean, one doesn't enjoy it. And action, I always have. I mean, ever since I've been doing films, I used to do things, everything myself. So, us waqt sab cheeze raw hi hoti thi. And it's just after, I don't know when, everything started changing. But definitely, I mean, any emotion or whatever it is, and action is an emotion. So, the more believable, I mean, we do go a little larger than life, but we should believe that it is possible.
Hello, Sunny sir. This is Hasti from Cineblitz. Over here, straight. Straight, yeah. Yeah. So I wanted to ask that, you know, as the film is, we saw the trailer, it's fantastic, as everyone is liking it. But as it's based on the terrorism part and that's being shown, there are many films and series nowadays, you know, coming out on such topics. So, you know, how different is it in for this film, which you felt, you know, this is the USP for, you know, like something really different in this one?
See, what I liked about the thing is that, I mean, just imagine if, you know, actually the explosions come into the city and we are not aware of it, you know, what a goof up it is. So that's what something excited me, and I said, and how are they going to put go through it? And that's what Behzad and the writers, everybody brought across. And that was very exciting, the way they bring things on the screen. And it is not pinpointing anything. It is just pinpointing, I think, the main issue of anything in life, I think, is nothing but money. So that excited me. It was not just simply blaming things, but the reason is very definite. And I think we all, everything aajkal jo bhi ho raha hai, paisa, 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 paisa hi ho raha hai.
Sunny, this is Priyanka from Indian Express towards your center. Hi. Sunny, I wanted to know that, you know, you're one of the first patriotic heroes on screen. You've been the symbol of this theme on screen for the longest. And we've seen, you know, a resurgence in filmmakers' interest towards this theme in the last 5-6 years. How do you view it, these films today? And how do you feel the treatment of patriotism as a theme in Hindi cinema today?
I think we're diverting from blank, aren't we? See, first and foremost, the most important thing is, are we all patriotic or not? Do we love our mother? Do we love our country? That's the most important thing. It should not be taken as some kind of a sellable thing. Okay? And that's not how I have done my films or ever. Jab bhi maine kuch bhi kiya, it's because I believed in the characters and I did that. And mostly I've always done films where the characters have been strong, fight for something, and that's my nature also. I just go till the end, and I'm not a kind of a person who gives up. So somehow that reflection comes across, and so some films which I've done which are on the patriotic note, so somehow people connect with me more. And it was never a sellable thing or something which we did, but definitely now the whole world has changed, everything has become marketing, and so everything has to have a reason why we do and what we do, and then we all make graphs about it. Everybody does that nowadays, so I think that's what's happening right now. Season hai, kis cheez ka season hai, wo banate hain log.
Sunny, Justin, you're from PTI, slightly towards your center. Here. Sunny, you know, you mentioned at the start that how newcomers today are very well prepared. I wanted to know from you, what do these newcomers today have, which perhaps you didn't have when you were sort of starting out in your career, people of your generation didn't have when they were making their debut in the films?
There's nothing that Sunny sir doesn't have as a performer.
Nee, aisa kuch nahi. I think it's like, you know, we such questions are put across, and I think if you basically even look at the whole world and the way things have progressed, I don't think there are much anything different than what people had earlier and they don't have now. It's only thing is that obviously technology and the awareness of things have changed. So obviously you are growing in a much more aware format. What aaj hum jo pooch rahe hain, 20 saal baad yahi sawal kisi aur se pucha jayega. So I think this is what basically it is. Otherwise, the emotions are the same. We all have love and hate and anger and everything the same. So I don't think anything is changing from that point of view. So definitely the youth which is coming in will be reflecting all these emotions, basically.
Correct. Also, Karanveer, you've done a couple of films before Blank, of course, but this seems to be the biggest of all that you've done. Tell me, is there a lot of struggle for an actor to get the right kind of scripts and get the right kind of star cast and a director attachment, especially when, you know, you're still making a mark?
I think you've answered your own question. Of course it is. You know, we have to work very hard. We have to be absolute impeccable performers. And we have to be lucky enough that people like Behzad, people like Pranav, people like Tony D'Souza, they believe in you. I started my journey Tony. Oh, sorry. And your co-actors as well,
thanks,
of course. But it's a team effort, yeah, you know. And if you land up the good role, I mean, the challenge isn't like from the first take till the release, it's always there.
Karan Kaparia. Hasti here from Cineblitz again. I wanted to ask you that your first debut film is quite intense. So, and also you have got reviews even from your you know, family also saying that you have chosen a very intense film for your debut. So is this something you are inclined to, or are there more genres of film that you would really like to explore?
See, I wasn't honestly lucky enough that I can just pick and choose whatever film I want to do. Main bahut lucky tha ki blank aaya at a time where I really needed it and I needed the opportunity. I just got lucky that the script and the director turned out to be amazing. So I am open to doing any genre as long as it's a film that I think I would go watch myself as an audience. I would do that film. So I am not picky like that.
हाँ करण इधर जो ट्रेलर में अभी हम देखे आपको जो पकड़े जाने पे जो आपको भोलापन दिखता है कि एक्चुअली मुझे नहीं पता ये हो क्या रहा है तो वो पकड़े जाने के डर का है या आपको वास्तव में पता नहीं
आप क्वेश्चन रिपीट कर सकते हो प्लीज
ट्रेलर में जो हमने देखा कि आप बोलते हैं कि वो एक्चुअल मुझे पता नहीं कि हो क्या रहा है तो जो हम यहाँ पर भोलापन जो मासूमियत देखते हैं आपके चेहरे पे तो वो पकड़े जाने के डर का है या वास्तव में इस हालात का आप इत्तेफाक से शिकार हो गए हैं
वो तो अभी आपको पिक्चर देख के ही पता चलेगा
सनी सनी हाय राइट हियर इन द सेंटर हियर हियर Sunny, you know, we have seen you, like, we've worked in many films in Bollywood until, like, for so many years. But we have never seen you, like in the recent times, we have not seen you in a, you know, like a multi-star. Like, of course, we have seen you in Border, which had a lot of actors, and Dar alongside Shah Rukh. But after a point, we didn't see you, you know, working with many actors. Like, you are friends with Salman, you're friends with many of the actors. Would we ever see you working with them, or have you consciously stayed away from doing multi-star?
If there's this script, come, कोई script हो जिसमें लगेगा कि, I mean, I fit in the script with all the other any other actor. Definitely, I'll do it. But unfortunately, कभी कोई ऐसी चीज आती नहीं है. I have no idea. But I have definitely, I would work with anyone.
Sunny, इधर. इस side पे. सनी जब भी आप नए लोगों के साथ काम करते हैं तो वो बेचारे पहले से हिले रहते हैं तो उनको कंफर्ट करने के लिए क्या क्या करते हैं आप
नहीं कोई हिला नहीं होता है हिला तो मैं ही होता हूँ ऐसा कुछ नहीं होता आई थिंक स्पेशली इस फिल्म में तो इट वाज लाइक अ फैमिली एंड सब चीज़ें बहुत ही अच्छी थी एंड जब भी मैं जहाँ भी काम करता हूँ ट्राई टू बी पार्ट ऑफ द यूनिट सो दैट कंफर्ट लेवल इज़ देयर बिकॉज आई लाइक टू बी कंफर्टेबल नहीं तो माहौल अच्छा नहीं होगा तो काम नहीं अच्छा हो सकता एंड डेफिनेटली बेजाद एंड करण एंड ऑल द किड्स ओवर हियर एवरीबॉडी हैज़ डन अ ग्रेट जॉब एंड डेफिनेटली व्हेन यू विल सी द फिल्म पता चलेगा फिलहाल तो भी मैं तारीफ ही कर सकता हूँ
घायल आपकी घायल 2 आई थी उसमें बहुत अच्छा काम करवाया था आपने नए लोगों से जो भी थे आपके साथ बहुत अच्छा काम करवाया तो यहाँ भी कुछ नोट्स तो आपसे लेते ही होंगे
नहीं ऐसा तो कुछ नहीं
करण है और हैं जो आपके नज़दीक हैं
ऐसा कुछ नहीं है मुझे कुछ पता नहीं लेकिन इतना ज़रूर है कि जब भी हम सीन करते हैं डेफिनेटली इट्स अ सीन जिसके अंदर हम इंडल्ज हो जाते हैं उस वक्त ये नहीं होता कि हाँ डेफिनेटली कहीं ऐसा होता है जहाँ मैं कुछ ना सही कह रहा हूँ कर रहा हूँ तो ऑब्वियसली करण कुड करेक्ट मी एंड आई कुड डू द वॉइस ऑफ वर्सा बट ऐसी कोई चीज़ें हैं नहीं जो मैं कह सकता हूँ कि आदमी किसी को सिखा रहा है बिकॉज हम खुद अभी भी सीख रहे हैं सो इट जस्ट गोज़ ऑन
अप्रोच यू नो सो दे रियली लाइक्ड इट दे हैव नॉट सीन टू मच ऑफ द फिल्म सो लाइक दे वर प्रीटी सरप्राइज्ड व्हेन दे सॉ इट पर उनको अच्छी लगी दे आर वेटिंग टू सी द एक्चुअल फिल्म दे आर नॉट गोइंग टू लाइक पुट मी ऑन अ पेडेस्टल एंड मेक इट सीम कि क्या क्या ट्रेलर है क्या टीजर है So we'll know once the film is out what they really think.
Hi Ishita, Madhu BBC Hindi se samne aapke.
Hi.
Ishita, kuch filme aisi hoti hain jo aapki image badal deti hain. To aap mante hain ki isse pehle humne jitni bhi filme aapko dekha tha, hamesha chulbule andaaz mein hi dekha hai. Lekin first time hum aapko proper action karte hue dekhenge. To aapko lagta hai ki ye film kahin na kahin aapki image badalne mein kamyab rahegi?
I think as an actor, that's what we always want to do different kind of roles. And sometimes, for some reason you don't get the kind of roles that you want to do but yeah in this I'm playing something very different and I'm very happy and excited about it and I hope ki logo ko pasand aaye and in future I get to do not just action comedy and you know something else also
she's changed as a person also every day on set she'll ask me aaj kisko marna hai so
I in fact wanted to like
aaj kisko todna hai sorry todna was the word
hi Sunny ji I'm Pankaj from Urban Asian on your center Hi. In your career, I don't remember seeing you playing a negative character. Correct me if I'm wrong. In this film also, Karan is, from the trailer, it seemed that he's playing a grey character or a negative character. Were you tempted to play a negative character or have you consciously stayed away from negative roles?
ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. कहानी अच्छा character हो तो definitely whether it's negative or positive doesn't matter. But there has to be justification to what I mean in the character and would love to do it. And my question to you is, would you want me to see me in a negative role? You would want to see me in a negative role? Doing what? Huh? Torturing somebody? Huh?
So we'll do blank too and we'll turn the tables.
Ishita, hi. Priyanka. Hi. Ishita, you know, you were superb in Drishyam and I think that's been your breakout performance in Bollywood. But after that and even previous to that, you've been a popular TV star. But tell me, is it very difficult for an outsider to get meaty, to get good opportunity roles in Bollywood as compared to TV? Do you think it's easier for TV actors to still get great opportunities?
There is no right answer for this. I think it depends on the person. It depends. I think luck is something that I really believe in, to be in the right place at the right time. Like, I started from television. A lot of people thought I wouldn't. But I did, and I got good roles, and I was happy doing that. And yes, Drishyam is the film that, you know, like, people associate me with, but I have done a lot of work. It is difficult, and not just for outsiders. I think it's difficult for everybody because there are a lot of talented actors out there, and everybody is struggling and trying to get, and it's just, you know, sometimes it takes a little more time, and sometimes it's the first film, and, you know, you're sorted. So, yeah, I think that's my answer for this.
Behzad, here. So, congratulations, this is your first film as director as
Thank
well.
You. Thank you.
So, aap ye bataiye ki set pe jo first day of shoot tha, wo kaisa raha? Because you're directing Sunny Paji and Karanveer and Ishita. So, how was it? What was the scene? And
honest answer?
Ji, honest answer.
Fati padi thi on first day.
To kaise sambhala gaya sab kuch?
At some point we feel if it's written in the stars, it just starts to flow. And first day we did have a few issues because we were shooting at a dicey location, which was Worli Village. There was action, and my mistake to start with that. But somehow that sequence has come out the best. So we just, you know, grit our teeth and did our job. And once we survived the first day, then it just started moving. There was no issue after that.
Karan,
all right, this is the last question.
Karan, as a newcomer, do you right here in the center?
Hi.
Karan, as a newcomer, do you feel any, like, are you nervous that, you know, there's already so much competition with so many newcomers coming in the industry every year? Do you feel the worry, you know, to perform and make your place in the industry?
No, not really. I think competition is something that's inevitable in any field. So I just want to do the best work I can do, and I think that my work will speak for itself. So I don't really worry or think about what other people are doing. And I think the more actors that are coming up, it's only better for us because there are so many good stories out there that need to be told. So I think it's only a good thing for the industry that there are more young actors coming through.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you, guys.
And I would just like the entire cast and crew to be on stage for a quick photo op. Vishal ji, I have one question aapke liye. Being a प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ द मूवी रिसेंटली जैसे किसी प्रेस ने एक सवाल पूछा मेरे मन में भी सवाल था कि पेट्रोटिज्म वाली मूवीज हैव बीन डूइंग सुपर्बली वेल एक्सट्रीमली वेल सिंस लास्ट फ्यू मंथ्स तो दिस वाज आपका क्या सोच था बिफोर यू वेस्टेड इन दिस मूवी
हमारी कोई इंटेंशनल फिल्म नहीं थी कि पेट्रोटिज्म फिल्म बनाएंगे
जी
हमारे पास बेजाद है बेजाद और प्रणव स्क्रिप्ट लेके आए थे कि पिक्चर है और टोनी मेरे पार्टनर है नहीं यहाँ पर
जी
हमने स्क्रिप्ट सुनी हमें पिक्चर अच्छी लगी और उसके बाद ये चीज़ें अपने आप ऐसा हो गया कि उरी के बाद ये अभी एक मौसम ऐसा बन गया कि हर जगह पेट्रोटिज्म देश के लिए फिल्में चल रही है तो आई थिंक वी आर जस्ट लकी आई डोंट से लकी और लकी अनफॉर्चुनेटली वेरेवर वी आर सो जो हुआ वो गलत हुआ पर हमारा जो फिल्मों का माहौल है और जो फिल्म जिस तरह की फिल्में आ रही हैं उस टाइम पर एक फिल्म आ गई है जो टेररिज्म के ऊपर है
जी.
तो आई थिंक जस्ट अ डेस्टिनी विच प्लेज ए पार्ट तो वही है हमने एक सुनी थी आज ये खड़े हैं एंड सनी सर ने हमें सपोर्ट किया एंड करण बेजाद द होल टीम इशिता करणवीर फैबुलस कार्निवल निशांत दे वर पार्ट ऑफ इट सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर एवरीवन टू सपोर्ट अस इन अ फिल्म एंड मेक इट लाइक अ लवली फिल्म विच इज देयर आउट एंड अबाउट यू कैन हैव अ लुक एट इट द ट्रेलर आप लोगों को अच्छा लगा और आई एम श्योर के पिक्चर भी अच्छी लगेगी थर्ड मे को प्लीज़ देखिएगा